My first Melbourne Cup experience was a great disappointment. And I say that because I've been to the Triple Crown races in the States, I've been to European Classics, and to see what the VRC does at Flemington on the first Tuesday in November, I actually felt a pang. I felt so disappointed that my own country could not come anywhere near to equaling the level of enthusiasm, involvement, the number of different constituencies that show up for Cup Day. I'm talking about the punters. I'm talking about the people who have no idea who are racing. I'm talking about the corporate enclosures. I'm talking about the people that are coming in limos, the people who are coming in trains, lined up out in cars. I mean, to see this celebration, you think to yourself, why can't we do this in the U.S.? I'm not surprised at all that at my first experience in the Cup, I was down for about 10 days, that when I went into the VRC offices, there was a representative from Churchill Downs trying to study, to figure out how the VRC was doing what they do so well. My only hope is that they take it back to Louisville and duplicate it.